as Real Madrid are the 2022 Spanish Super Cup winners. And Queen's royalties roll in once again. And I think when you take a look at their list of priorities, Champions League, La Liga, Copa del Rey, Spanish Supercopa at the bottom of them at the start of the season, Ali. But it's a trophy, it's a win, and it's kind of a kickstart to their